The white van was left in the middle of the road with its windows blown out and the doors wide open. Mexican authorities say its occupants were shot at before being kidnapped by a group of armed men. Altogether, 43 students from a rural teacher's college were kidnapped in the southern Mexican state of Guerrero in late September. According to authorities, they were on their way to protest the local government in the city of Iguala. Almost a month later, they're still missing. The case turned even more controversial when the Mexican Attorney General announced the students were allegedly kidnapped by local police officers working for a criminal gang. The Attorney General says they allegedly confessed their participation. 53 people, including 36 officers and 17 suspected gang members, have been detained. No one was available for comment at the Iguala Police Department. The Mexican Federal Police and Army have taken over the department and assumed all security responsibilities.
But the question remains, where are the students? Nearly 30 bodies were found in mass graves in the state of Guerrero, but DNA tests showed there were no missing students among those victims. Mexico was shocked this week by the revelation of a Roman Catholic priest and well-known activist who works with migrants and trafficking victims. The priest says the students are already dead.
Unos que estaban todavía heridos.
Father Solalinde said the students were shot and burned to death, their bodies tossed in mass graves. He also said some of the victims were still alive when they were set on fire. He didn't name his sources, but he has privately given information to the Attorney General's team in charge of the case. During a protest in Acapulco, a beach resort that attracts international tourists, students and other people complained the government isn't moving fast enough to find those missing. This week, the Guerrero State headquarters for the PRD, a leftist political party, were torched. The attack was allegedly perpetrated by protesters who say PRD political leaders aren't doing enough to find the missing students. Online, international students are also demanding answers.
Hi, I'm Alex from Ireland, and I demand justice for the 43 Mexican students who went missing on September 26th.
The case has become a political crisis with opposition lawmakers asking President Enrique Peña Nieto to dissolve the entire Guerrero state government and take charge. The president has said his government will not spare any efforts until the students are found and justice is done. Rafael Romo, CNN, Atlanta.